So
he's gonna let you go around the side. That's snapping. Jump, just run around and jump before it snaps.
Yeah, just jump.
Just fucking jump.
We're going to a very scary school. Is it a school or is it a nursery?
It was like a school and an orphanage or something.
Who said it was a nursery?
It was like a,
I think it was like
boys' brigade place, and then it was like basically a prison.
I think they should have changed any places. I know it was an orphanage, and I think it also kind of like built as a school.
Right, I'll do that. Where you turn and then you just spawn it, so you go behind the scenes.
Michael Bates is great.
Yeah, somebody nearly stole that.
We fucking must have.
I know.
Where you come from? Because I wanted to go like that. We just walked through an abandoned orphanage.
Because that's not even Kilmacombe, that's Kilmacombe.
Oh no, Kilmacombe's back, yeah. So, thinking,
so it doesn't even make sense if you said Kilmacombe, it just shows you how much fucking.
Oh. I was thinking in my mind, if I say we walked through Kilmacombe, they might think we're normal human beings just out and I walk in the fields with pitch black in the rain. And I was like, we went for Kilmarnock, and I'm like, it's not Kilmarnock, it's Kilmacombe, innit?
Oh.
Well, there's a motor.
There's so many
of them. Like, oh, what's that?
Abandoned
pylon.
Abandoned pylon. Let's climb that.
There's actual flies.
Here we go.
To my
here is here. Gonna just warp through the fence, right?
I hope my hobnob will get
fucked. Didn't
we do any actual boat, I know. Can't even see it on the camera. Last night, Stephen kicked over that, man.
Boat.
Like, toy boat. And now the boat's standing again.
That's weird.
Oh, that chair's standing again. But that chair's up again.
No,
no, wait. No. Someone's been here clearly. But who would come here from some? It wasn't last night. Was it last night? No.
No, it was two nights ago.
Two nights ago.
Okay. That's maybe a bit more
detail. No, but who would come and pick up that and pick up that?
Fuck me,
like,
mate.
It's not right. Right, hold on. Let me get a wee background story on this.
Let's get fucking kicked into them bushes.
So we came here 2 nights ago.
Stephen kicked that over.
And Stephen actually kicked us like...
Don't kick it again.
Miles away, right? And now we've came back and... Only 2 nights and it's back. And... And girl who comes here. She kicked this chair over. And now it's standing.
Secured by an acorn.
So yeah. And it's facing the other way, so.
Child ghost, I'm sorry for putting your toys over. Please don't fucking break your neck at me or whatever.
We've got our gun masks on, so we don't die. Yeah.
Oh, fucking hell.
Which probably, I'm not really sure.
How the fuck would I kick that
up? Yeah, we
probably
can.
It's a massive, aye, but I mean...
Because the wood's still pretty solid, I think. Yeah, I know. Yeah, it all looks fucked. Just try and kick it from like the middle.
Just crawl under it, there's a big hole.
Kick it in the middle.
Just
if you got a piece of wood in the middle, kick it.
Yeah, just like your drop kick it, see if it smashes.
Alright, guess we'll go under.
Oh shit. Yeah, no, it didn't. No one took a torch, did they? Hold on. Right, this is a duster for like a light bulb. I think, anyway. There's a big footprint.
You're punch save on?
Yeah, punch save on. Oh yeah.
Well, yeah, I'm gonna fucking fucking
there's a black gold that's been ripped right off the wall. What was that?
What?
I heard something over there. There's like a thud. Did you take it off?
I took it off last for a second.
That's the video title. That is a video title right there.
Who's exploring the van?
Oh.
They've actually been every place we've been.
What?
It's up
to a massive bump, I didn't even know. What the fuck, man?
Look to this one, there's a just staircase to turn and go.
That's not even fucking safe, then?
Yeah, safe, what?
Oh. So yeah. Found the bathroom. The bathroom, it's got a mirror on that, huh? Like it, but I don't really want to step right on it. Just in case, there's any parts that are.
This
one
got
to go fucking with the fucking mud. Cabinet's not in here. Ah, it's just like cabinet's not.
What's this door?
Just spins open. Stairs here.
I know. But then
I'm left. I know, man, that looks cool.
I know, it looks quite wasted, was it?
Yeah, I know. Snapped.
No, I think you just got sat down on the edge like that.
Yeah. Just put, stomp one foot like in front of it.
Stomp it?
Okay. Yeah, you need.
Look, see here. That looks like a sprinkler system.
Oh yeah.
You could have jumped on that without even testing it.
This is fucking different.
Yeah, that one.
The M2 ones.
Oh, they're going to snap.
You might be able to run across quickly.
No, I'm not going
to be able to. Yeah, they're going to snap it. So.
He's going to like, go around the side. That's snapping. Jump, just run around and jump before it snaps.
Yeah, it's jumping. He's made it. He done it!
Let's be safe.
Right, what bit did I walk on?
Right, walk on the blue bit, and hold on to what, and then like stand onto these two like layered ones.
Right, walk on this one?
Yeah, that one
there. And stand on this?
Yeah. And then you can just like grab onto this.
Oh.
Oh, that's fucking disgusting, man.
Wait. Right, look out there.
Oh,
snapped
out
of
it. Jesus. Did I? Oh shit. Oh. Come on, I'm out of here.
Professional SAS training on camera. Behind the scenes.
And just jump. I think it's stable.
It
I think it's stable enough
boots.
To jump off.
If it holds his big boots, man.
Yeah.
Yeah, here's your bag.
The leap of faith.
In the arms of the angel.
Oh, my fucking foot, man.
Ankle sting.
You need to jump.
Aye, I'm a pro.
In the arms of an angel.
Yeah,
but
I would be
so
good at
fucking
cutting the rope, is it?
Your
body is
fucked.
I got 7 Mac 11s about 8:38.
Your chest?
Yeah.
I jump everywhere.
Ready?
Yeah.
You fucking jumped
out.
Go! I just see the gap as I was fucking going in.
I think she's like trying to push it to you out a bit.
That's not.
Just do jump like that far and you'll not hit the branch, but you'll land on the wall. Oh, come on.
We need to get views.
Leap of faith, that's the title. Whoa. Shit.
Oh.
He done it.
Fucking slam my knee.
Why's your leg sticking out
like, it's not broken or anything, it's not. But I bruised my knee very well there.
Your knee's facing the other way.
Is this safe? Pure wobbly gorilla pod. Right.
Fucking hanging off.